last of our three heroes was Amadeus. As a young man, he dreamed of becoming a powerful sorcerer in order to impress people, but he never really got the knack for the grand fireballs he dreamt of. Amadeus was only ever good for conjuring boxes. Thankfully, it had turned out to be a skill more... Amadeus the wizard was enjoying a well-deserved holiday to see migrating giant turtles with his wife Margaret and their three children. The wizard's wife was a firebrand of a woman, and all their three children were very talented when it came to conjuring fireballs. In fact, it was a small blessing that one afternoon they had left poor Amadeus to have a nap in peace. But he slept too long. When he woke up, he was already late to see the great turtles.
I'm late. Oh, I'm so late. Let's see if they went this way. Maybe, if I climb up on the cliffs, I could have a better view of the beach. I might find the turtles as well as Margaret and the children. Thank you. I'm supposed to go in through this lovely piece of local art. Magnificent view. And there are the turtles, on their way to make more turtles, I suppose. Artifact of soul. How nice of you to join me. Thank you again for all the magic powers you've bestowed on me, and all the marvellous adventures. If you're here about business, I'm sorry, but I'm unable to join you. You see, this is the first time I've ever been on holiday with my family since you and I first met. Please?
Oh, it's Trine. Can you wait a little? I still need to return this sheep to its family.
Oh, your timing is extremely inconvenient. Well, drat.
It was not unusual that our three heroes would be whisked away at a moment's notice, for with great power came also great responsibility. The artifact of soul had arcane powers of resurrection, making our three heroes immortal and capable.
It's a bit tiresome to put all your life on hold because of a magical candle stand with a flair for abducting bystanders for adventures.
I was in the middle of a daring rescue myself.
We seem to be at the outskirts of the Astral Academy.
This isn't a good place for an adventure. I've already pinched everything.
Thank you.
sink or swim. The Astral Academy go through a lily pond.
Landscaping isn't really a part of the curriculum.
Thank you. Troublemaker.
mutated monster, soon scattering and fading into the wind.
Smokes of vile sorceries! Look here! This villain, it's made of junk.
Creepy. How's this for an idea? If we all give Trine back its powers, we could go back to living our lives as free and normal people.
Freedom. It does sound tempting.
The heroes had gained their strange powers in the first place by touching the artifact. And so they reached out to it again.
I don't think it's working.
Imagine giving away your powers.
How about I imagine sticking an arrow through this busy... Worse than I could have imagined.
It's headed for the academy.
All right, that makes it a little worse. And I guess that means...
We're going to follow it!
I was a bit surprised to hear Zoya scream when the artifact broke.
Wait, what? You must be talking about Amadeus.
I meant no such sound. Well, if neither of you screamed, who was it?
So many days spent fishing and nothing to show for it. What bad luck.
Hello there. Could you move out of the way, please?
I'm not moving anywhere before I catch something. At last, there will be fish stew for dinner.
More wizard landscaping?
I'm sure they had something practical in mind when they set these up.
Thank you. and trying to return things back to normal. But I don't get it. Why would Pontius the Brave voluntarily give up his magic powers?
I've been starting to think Trine is unfair when it comes to prioritising our adventures between the socio-economic classes.
Huh?
What? We're always rescuing kings and princesses. What about the sheep?
Hey!
It looks like this tiny shard of Trine gives us some of our old power.
Keep it safe, Amadeus. I've a hunch we're going to need it when we track down that dark cloud.
Onwards!